You nasty. You ain't nasty,
but I am. I'm a user.
Dirty bitch.
That's what I do. That's what I do. Your mom just came back into your life. She was never there for you, Shantana, never. She was never there for you. All of a sudden, she fell from the sky trying to be Mother of the Year.
I loved you. How could you do this?
What? Love don't live here. You're too young. So just a fling. We still gonna have sex if you want.
No. Slept with your mom. That's nasty. That's real nasty. And you're a bitch for doing that.
But Shantana.
That's nasty.
But that was way before your time. Why are you letting your mom dictate?
Fair with Lakeisha. She is upset because she found out that Lakeisha, prior to the time that you two started together, that Lakeisha had had sex with her mom. And you think that's really bad because going from mother to daughter, etc. But you still have feelings.
If you're not careful, that guy's going to beat you up. Right? You're better off without her and him getting in the middle of your life, right? And listen, normally I would say, you know, you love who you're going to love. But you're too pretty for that. And I think with the... With a little one-on-one counseling after the show, I think maybe me and you could work through, you know, some of your issues, sir. Can we figure this whole thing out, all right? Don't be upset. You shouldn't cry, all right? Because, listen, it says here in the book, I forget what page it's on. It's like there's a time for, you know, things to be good and a time for things to be bad. Right now, it's the time for things to be bad. But you're going to pray and get over it, and I'll help you out, and... We'll figure it out. But I got something here to read you that's going to make you feel better, I'm sure. It says here, in the third year of Cyrus, king of Persia, a message was revealed to Daniel, whose name was called Belteshazzar. Now, what I want you to do is think long and hard on that, because there's going to be a message coming to you, and that message is that guys aren't so bad after all, but you really can't trust women. All right? And the sooner you learn that lesson,